Well, the message is to try and live your life as if you were a free person, that you didn't have to wonder what anyone else's opinion was, that you should take the risk of believing that if you're the only person who thinks what you think, that that still might well mean that you were right. In fact, though, that loneliness often makes people wonder, because perhaps out of modesty they feel, well, if I feel this way and everyone else doesn't, maybe I'm crazy, or maybe there's something they know that I don't. I'm trying to encourage people not to think like that. You'll notice sometimes on chat shows, I'm sure, and call-in shows as well, people will often say, well, as so-and-so was just saying, and as I, you know, I quite agree, and they're nervous, they don't want to speak in their own voice, they won't ever quite come out and say, this is what I think. What I'm trying to give people the confidence to do, in other words, is to not only think that, even if you're the only one who thinks it, it could be true, but to imagine that actually, if the majority thinks one thing, it's more likely than not to be wrong. Well.